In this school, we won't stand for bullying, we won't stand for sexism, homophobia. It's a zero tolerance policy, okay?
So there's some of my favourite things. Well, I'm obviously not talking about you, it's fine when you do.
Salut Dieu, salut Ange. Alors t'as bien nourri mon peuple, quoi? Je t'avais dit qu'ils avaient l'air d'avoir faim sur Terre, de leur donner un peu de pain de mie. Je leur ai donné une pandémie. Du pain de mie. Pandémie. Pain de mie.
She's like, you recognize me? I'm like, no, I'm the Uber you requested. We're kind of holding up airport traffic. She grabs the aux cord from me and says, can we listen to Jay-Z? She starts freaking out because she forgot to pack stilettos. Then she stuck her head out the window. I'm like, ma'am, that's dangerous. Put your head back in the car. Put your head back in the car. She's like, I'm gonna be a star.
So here I've got one of our big old male panther chameleons.
Here.
Massive news, guys. It turns out that is not pronounced ye. You see, English used to have this marvellous letter called thorn, which looked like that. It was great because it served the purpose that two letters serve now. It made the th sound of th. The problem is, over the centuries, it started to look loads like a Y. So much so that European printers, who didn't have a thorn character, just used a Y instead. This eventually became so inconvenient that the thorn was dropped altogether and replaced with the Latin characters TH. But there's still evidence of thorn's existence in signs in English tourist traps like these ones. That doesn't say ye. That's not a Y. It's a thorn. And that says thee.
Hey girl, have you ever thought about running your own business?
Me trying to explain to my strict Korean Christian parents how I got pregnant.
Can you get pregnant from sitting on your boyfriend's lap? 100%. And here's how. You're sitting on your boyfriend's lap, face to face. He's wearing jeans, button fly. The manufacturer of the jeans made an error, put too much space in between the buttons. This leaves a gap wide enough for the tip of a penis to poke out its little head. Unbeknownst to you, your boyfriend is not wearing underwear. Hockey practice, he got too sweaty. The window in the living room is slightly ajar because it's springtime and a dandelion petal flies in. Your boyfriend is allergic. He sneezes. 0.00008% of men orgasm when they...
I remember when I came out as bisexual to my dad and his response was, okay, you're attracted to boys and girls. Everybody is at that age. So was I. And I was like, who's gonna tell him? I can't because I need a home, but.
Open the door or I'm gonna throw rocks through your window.
What's a video that lives in your head rent free?
Ma, once again, I'm just showing you this is not a phase and I am Ronald McDonald.
Oh my God, if you don't take this makeup off, I'm gonna kick you out of the house now. What?
Yeah, 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 talking about Tiffany.
fucking on Bethany.
Taking a picture of me. Taking a picture.
It's that face on your face!
I work like a dog, day and night!
Such a prick in the neck!
Not when I've spent my entire life
to it! Get stoned! Come on! Get it started! Come on! Get it started!
I need some coffee. Ow!
That's an awfully high.
And for my final trick, I'm gonna make myself disappear. The Tiananmen Square Massacre.
I know I'm getting older, cause the things I get excited about are getting lamer and lamer. I walk into the grocery store, and that's when I shout. Hip, hip, hooray! Asparagus is on sale today. Hip, hip, hooray! Asparagus is on sale today.
Oh, guess what, little Annie? There's no food outside. And guess what, Annie? There's no water outside. And guess what, Annie? There's no toys outside. No little toys for you to play with. So how about when I open up the motherfucking door, bitch? You don't try to run out. You don't try to run out. Oh, Annie, don't scare your mommy like that. Don't scare your mommy like that.
The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
I love it.
Right. Magic words. One.
What did we get?
Two. Three!
I didn't want to say it to the guy, but that man was sexy as hell.
That guy, surgeon?
Uh-huh.
Careful.
That man was so attractive. And he was in my mouth.
You gotta hold on to it.
It was in my mouth.
Yeah, he was in your mouth. Does that make you feel good? Your first experience with a man in your mouth?
Let me tell you, that's not my first experience with a man in my mouth.
Andrew Ryan!
Wait, I should do this way for TikTok.
A TikTok?
When I lost my virginity.
When?
I have a very important question.
Yes?
Where do cows go on Friday nights?
I don't know.
To the slaughterhouse.
To the movies?
The movies!
Oh my.
This is your sign to have a photo shoot with your best friend.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tootsie slides in both ears.
I'm a minimalist. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Grow up. Grow up, Target red card. Just because you're boring as shit doesn't mean you're a minimalist. Don't comment on this video. I won't be able to hear you. I'll be in my awesome room with awesome things. It's filled with awesome things.
Mr. Charles, when was the last time that you were intimate with Miss Jackson? This morning?
Miss Jackson.
Miss Jackson?
Were you intimate with Mr. Charles this morning?
See our reaction?
Quiet.
Yes, Your Honor.
Yes, Your Honor.
Yes, Your Honor.
Miss Jackson, you said you were here fighting for this relationship. Do you see the inconsistency with that statement and sleeping with this man this morning before you show up in my court? Saying,
before you start with notes, am I allowed to record this and write some things down? I just want to get down everything that you're saying. Okay, great. I felt really super dropped into the scene. I sort of felt like I was really connected to her as a character. Okay, I wasn't. Okay, getting the lines done. Yes, I didn't have all the lines. Right, I didn't. And I felt that. I did feel that I didn't have the lines. My objective for the scene was to be angry. That's not an objective? Okay. Exactly. Right now I'm trying to focus on period pieces because my agent told me that I had a really interesting weird face. So I feel like that would fit in period pieces. I do like crying. Yeah, I do. I enjoy doing it in my work. It sort of makes me feel like I'm doing a good job. I'd really like to run it again. No? Okay. Thanks.